first to see his studio.
First to see his studio.
Curious. Yeah, we are. I've seen it too much in the last one.
Especially
this morning.
Hello.
Bam! Goedendag.
Janosch.
We know each other.
Yeah.
From Echo.
From Echo. That's it, yeah. Like. That's it.
That's it.
Cool.
So this is really what you know?
That's not a surprise.
Yeah.
Just one comment and you know him. I think he's like that.
Yeah, I don't expect him to make.
Cheese very bounce. Soft, yeah.
But that will be interesting.
The DJ, you play tracks from the record that are done, you know.
Yeah,
just put it on and there you go. And what we do, I mean,
we
go on stage and press any button and then let's take it from there.
Yeah.
And see what happens. That's something else, I think.
It kind of challenges the status quo of the whole idea of, like, you know, you have a band or a musician or an artist who kind of performs their album or you know, various albums, you know, work they've done, and it's all quite a kind of perfected experience.
Mm-hmm.
And it kind of challenges that, and festivals, so that's what festivals learn, you know. You have your headliner, then everybody like goes down in font size.
Yeah, I know.
And that's like how they sort out the,
the
ticket.
I'm always
prize,
at the bottom,
I know.
We've all been there.
We've all been there. I'm still there.
Oh. That's underground, right?
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Incredible
really force.
You have to fight for the audience.
Yeah.
True. You have to catch
keep them interested in
Because, like, as you said, like, most of the people come to the festivals because they want to see their favorite band and play their album.
You know, we can combine.
They want to hear this song or this sound, and then they come to a stage and they don't know anything.
Yeah.
I mean, the musicians don't even know anything, but.
Exactly.
But it's
of course, it's festival.
You have to make it clear to the people that this is something unique.
Chill, that is. Heel relaxed daar. Piano erbij. Hey, vet, dit had je bass veel beter.
Yesterday I wrote a track with Tessa. Should I look in the camera or should I look at you? That's not a question. Okay, I'll look at you. So yesterday I wrote a track with Tessa Rose Jackson. And it was actually a big fun, and it was really a fast rhythm one. Like, she's a really good singer-songwriter and I'm really fond of her voice and her sexy bottom and her really crystal clear high.
Her sexy bottom.
Her sexy low bottom in her voice.
He didn't say body, he didn't say body.
He said bottom.
Okay.
And so it was quite a fast journey, so to say. Like, I really love it when something comes really fast together and that you have a sort of good hook and a nice idea to work something out.
I didn't know. Well, that's surprising, man.
This only really works in this setup.
the moment. But I've been programming the last 2 or 3 years. I've been programming one, which I want to release as a looping thing. It's like you just go. Woo!
I'm taking that ship over, and then we are going to Jamaica.
Is this Tim Exile's new hobby?
Yeah, well, it's not a hobby, it's my career. My first career.
Precies. We zijn al nu al de verkeerde kant op gelopen. En nu zijn we volgens mij ergens waar boten aanmeren. Dus ik weet niet hoeveel van dat soort plekken er zijn in Utrecht. Maar de kans is groot dat dit dan de goede is. Dat neem ik aan.
I was at the Zona studio with Lutmore, and the first time I think it was really nice to see the synthesizers just try it a bit and to see how it works. I don't learn in that way so much, but I get a feeling for something new. And
are you gonna get into it more now, do you think?
I think so. I had a plan to work with synthesizer on my album, so and they don't have the synthesizer I want, but I tried the Phantom 5 and I want to buy a Phantom 8, so it's really kind of it.
But you got a good taste of it.
I get a good taste of it, yes.
Everybody's watching every move we make. Though everybody's running round, it's hard to stay awake. Sometimes I feel we're doing this for someone else's sake. It's hard to watch you drop a tear for every step we take. But I've got drugs in my pocket. I've got your hand in mine. I've got drugs in my pocket. So for now, so for now, we'll be just fine. Underneath your skin, the burning of sin. I've got drugs in my pocket. I put your hand in mine. I've got drugs in my pocket. So for now, so for now. If only for a while forget the things we have to face.
Deze week,
vet,
super vet, ja, heel blij dat dat het gewoon na 3/4 jaar denken in je hoofd en voorbereiden dat het uiteindelijk dan aan is en dat het gewerkt heeft, voor mijn gevoel in ieder geval.
Ben je blij?
Ja, ik ben echt super blij, ja. En we hebben net een fantastische bootsessie meegemaakt, even lekker ontspannen was. En nu gaan we heel hard aan de slag om de laatste tandjes erop te zetten en om zaterdag echt gewoon keihard gewoon iets vet te doen.
Maar dat gaat wel lukken toch?
Ja, dat gaat echt helemaal goed komen. Gewoon.
Perfect. I just had some basic stuff like beats and bass lines, and he was just joining in a bit, and it just clicked. So it's
good click.
Yeah.
It's perfect. Yeah.
Really liked. We're gonna do this. The first song we're gonna do live at 3:00
on Saturday.
Right? 3:15
we're gonna play on Saturday, and yeah. He's gonna join my set. So I guess it's gonna be
cool.
A collaboration. So this week was already worth it. You know. So.
Me too, man. For sure. We are not finished yet. We have a couple of more days to go.
Yeah, is it important to have the same taste in music in order to click?
I guess it helps
a bit. I think it helps, yeah.
I mean, it's, for me it's mostly inspiring when I work with people that are not on the same vein like I am.
Yeah.
Because then I get something out of it. Sometimes it can be just trashy then, but I guess it helps if you got a little plan in the beginning, but I guess everybody's musician enough here to also accompany others and not just to go the ego thing, you know, and
that's important actually.
So I guess it helps already that everybody's pretty loose right now, because after 2 days people get to know each other, and so I feel it's much more comfy right now, and we just do whatever we like to do and just collect some stuff, and in the end we will see what happens with it.
Yeah.
It's just collecting of ideas.
Ik heb hier Daniel de Frans van Pentatons. Colin Mendes achter deze enorme knoppenbak. Niels. En Marco Tiraanspieren.